Hello friends, welcome to Simplified Biology. We'll continue with the chapter Biodiversity. Today's topic is Importance of Species Diversity to the Ecosystem. Importance of Species Diversity to the Ecosystem. Ecologists believe that communities with more species are more stable than those with less species. Now, ecosystem is a biological community where interactions take place or interactions occur between organisms and also between organisms and the abiotic factors or the environment. Now, a stable community means a community which does not show too much variations in its productivity from year to year. Means its productivity remains same. Not much change can be seen in it. A stable community should either be resistant to any disturbance, or you can say it should be resilient. Means it can overcome or recover from the disturbance. A stable community is also resistant to invasion by alien species. Species that are not present in the community, when they try to enter the community or they invade the community, it doesn't affect the community. So a stable community shows stable productivity, means there is not much change in its productivity. It is resistant to any kind of disturbance, or if it affects it, it easily recovers from it, and it is resistant to invasion by alien species. David Tillman's long-term ecosystem experiment showed that plots with more species show less variation in the total biomass. Which means increased diversity is responsible for higher productivity, which means a stable community having more diverse species are highly productive. The best example which you can see is tropical forests, which are rich in biodiversity, have a higher productivity. Or you can say they are more productive than the temperate forest, which have less biodiversity. Now, how species richness affects the well-being of an ecosystem, it is not yet understood completely. But it is known that rich biodiversity ensures sustenance of all life forms. Means rich biodiversity is essential for ecosystem health. And also it is essential for the survival of the various organisms, including the human race in this planet. Now, will it really matter if a few species become extinct? Paul Ehrlich, a Stanford ecologist, tried to explain it by the rivet popper hypothesis. He tried to show the significance of each and every species to the ecosystem. Now, rivet means the bolts that hold the various parts of the aeroplane together, and popper means the popping out or the removal of the rivets. Now, if a passenger tried to take out some of the rivets or a few rivets from a plane, it may not have any immediate effect on the aeroplane. But as each and every passenger tries to remove some rivets from the plane, then it can be deadly, because it will loosen all the parts of the plane, and which can be deadly for the flight. Second thing is, it also depends from which part the rivets are removed. Now, if the rivets are removed from the wings of the plane, then that can be a serious threat to the safety of the flight. Now, Paul Ehrlich compared the aeroplane to the ecosystem. He compared the aeroplane to the ecosystem and the rivet to the species found in the ecosystem. Now, the rivet model suggests that all species in a community are linked in a tight web and they interact with each other. Loss of a single species may have a strong effect on the community. As every species is important in its small way to the community. So losing a single species may weaken the ecosystem, and losing several species at times may make the whole system fail. Now, there are certain species called key species that drive the major ecosystems. These key species are organisms that help to define the entire ecosystem. Now, if these key species are removed, then the habitat will be dramatically changed. All other species are also affected, and some may even disappear. Like, for example, if bees are removed, then bees are important for the survival of plants as they carry out pollination. So if bees are removed, means there is no pollination in plants, so they cannot form the seeds, and spreading of the plant will be impossible. Similarly, elephants in a grassland, they eat the small trees, due to which the grasses are able to get proper sunlight, which they need for the survival. Now, if elephants are removed from the ecosystem, then the grasslands may change into a forest, as the grasses cannot survive. So that is why species extinction should not occur, as every species is important for the community or for the ecosystem. That's all for today. Please do like, subscribe and comment, and also visit our website by clicking on the link given below. Thank you. Thank you for watching.